The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the NXT Women's Championship.
Well, she's scary, all right. The Queen of the Scots.
And the best high flyer in the women's division.
Oh, some will say that. I cannot believe that this woman was actually NXT UK Women's Champion for 649 days. That's ridiculous.
Oh, you better believe it, Michael. In fact, Kaylee Ray has referred to herself as the, quote, forever champion.
That's pretty incredible.
It is incredible.
Well, forever could all come to a screeching halt tonight.
Extremely arrogant and very disrespectful. I saw how this woman was talking to you, Byron.
Well, thanks for setting it up for me, Michael.
No, I actually liked it.
There's a reason she's one of NXT UK's most successful competitors.
As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there is no way we crown a new champion tonight. She is determined to stay atop the division. We'll see if she can do just that.
Introducing the challenger, from Glasgow, Scotland, Kaylee Ray! And introducing the champion, from New York, she is the NXT Women's Champion, the Superstar, Aimee Nikita Norton!
The challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
And this Extreme Rules match is underway, the kind of match that can make or break careers.
It's certainly a moment of truth for many superstars, an opportunity to display one's toughness and barbaric side.
First pick.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done. Combo finds the mark.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Wow! Bottom rope moonsault on the mark.
And Kaylee is really being knocked around here.
Yeah, some flaws in rate.
High risk!
Feet with an elbow drop! Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
Slam!
What's the difference between preparing for a Falls Count Anywhere match versus, say, a no DQ?
In a no DQ or Extreme Rules match, you just have to be pinned in the ring.
The champ's shoulders are down. Kicks out before one.
She is showing us something special here tonight.
Great awareness as he proves to be too quick.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Here comes a throwback. Connected with a sharp elbow. The challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Irish curse.
Not done yet.
Again.
How about one more?
Trifecta.
For good measure. And that was a well-targeted attack.
Nice series of strikes.
Nasty combination.
That's how you hurt your opponent.
What the powerbomb! And the pressure on Kaylee continues to mount.
Kaylee's on the wrong side of every exchange.
This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
And now she finds herself only playing defense.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
Again, the torso is punished.
The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down.
Got a grip. All the way. Sit out. Choke slam.
Riding Ray up.
Rolling spear. Looks like the champ is going to.
Whoa, didn't expect to see that. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. Tossed around like a rag doll. This is not looking good at all, guys. We don't see bodies get dissected like this.
It's been a meticulous attack, and I question how much longer it can go on. It's a tough decision for the official to make here.
Some flaws in Ray's game plan are being exposed.
As it hooks, it's time to hit the lights. Another one bites the dust to the champ.
And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
And Kaylee fends her off.
Kaylee's whole demeanor just changed. She's back in this fight.
Spinning sidewalk slam
with authority.
Wow!
Bottom rope for moonsault.
Momentum is now on her side.
She's going with full throttle right now. Seated bionic elbow. Watch this incredible core strength.
Up and power into the regal plex.
She's going.
Top rope here, from the top.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow. Ooh, what a moonsault. Takes another trip to the skies, and it pays off once again.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Getting tossed.
Ray has lost any momentum here.
Kaylee's on the wrong side of every exchange.
catches the kick.
Must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward.
Look at this. A slingshot cross body. Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
Ray has lost any momentum here.
Ray has to find a way to turn things around.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
Ooh, well measured.
Counter on Kay Lee. I love this. What a combo. Bang.
Took off the hit of the ass tail there.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Boom, what impact.
These string of attacks are keeping her off her game.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Spine first into the post.
She's getting something from under the ring.
And it looks like she's got the sledgehammer. Can someone please take it away from her?
Ray felt that coming.
Back in the ring now.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Oh, an incredible sit-up mat slam. Oh, a strong impact.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Boom! We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure. Ooh.
Oh, no, she's got her on our announce table. This is not going to end well, gentlemen. What does she have in mind?
Uh-oh.
And a Uranagi through the table. We are officially in a state of chaos now. Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Tap, 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 it's over. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Continues to mount.
Yeah, some flaws in Ray's game plan are being exposed.
Under the ropes she goes. She goes back inside the ropes.
Oh, catastrophic damage on the back.
Predicament right here.
was tossed. She can airline mouse for that.
All the momentum has swung to her favor.
Yeah, she just seems unstoppable at this point.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Unleashed might and force. Oh my goodness. Kick to the spine.
Oh, avoiding a big kick to the back.
Watch this incredible core strength. Up out for that raw strength.
Side of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Oh boy, it's a baseball bat. Hoping to end this match with one big swing.
And the pressure on Kaylee continues to mount.
Ray has to find a way to score.
Oh, submission.
This arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
That was vicious.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
She's got a table and no doubt has some dangerous plans in mind for how to use it.
Comes back into the ring. Oh, here we go! Yes! And Kaylee is really being knocked around here.
Kaylee's on the wrong side of every exchange.
On the top.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very well.
High risk.
Dropped from the top.
Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
Stomping away.
Delivers the cross body. You can almost see the gears turning in their head as they set up the table.
Oh my goodness. Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. There it is.
Questioner, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Sit up, powerbomb!
And the pressure on Kaylee continues to mount.
Yeah, some flaws in Ray's game plan are being exposed.
Here we go again.
Rolling spear, a championship level move.
Guess not.
The target's been acquired once more. The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
And she loses via submission. Makes a cover.
Two.
Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this. She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Ah!
champ will stay champ.
Looking for the victory.
Two.
Three.
And the champion retains.
Well, Falls Count Anywhere matches never disappoint, and this one was no exception.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT Women's Champion, the Superstar, Aimee Nikita Norton.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match, never any doubt in this win.